As true my promise, I resume just from where I left off. So, my name is Chevron Promise. Welcome back to this shit. God of War Ragnarok. The noise I just made reminds me of a video I watched from Too Many Raptors. Alcohol, liquor, booze. Had a video of a guy falling. Ow! Oh, damn! Yeet! I don't know, it might do pretty good. That'll come later. My shield! I need that! That was a good punch. There was a dick in this one. Brock? Sindri? Yeah, I remember you saying that last time. All I've been recording this? Oh, it's, I ain't too long. Alright, we'll finish out another episode. At about the hour mark. Thanks, Sindri. Those are fair points. That's a fair point, I ain't even gonna lie. Atreus! Mimir! Oh. Welcome back to my ass, Mimir. Boy makes a good argument. The chisel. I can only imagine that's the travel stone. Okay. All right, we travel. Let's go. What's he going to do with that? Well, shit, there went that. Don't waste my time, Atreus. Yeah, that is worrisome, isn't it? That's a new mechanic. Oh, so that's what that does. Maybe? Now what? Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Is this the right way? Because I don't want to go the right way. I want to go the wrong way so I can find things. Ah, man, so you're telling me that... Fuck. I'll race you, boy. I will race you to the temple. I won. So do both ways go down there? Yeah, okay. There's a chest. Glad I do look around because I would have missed something like that. Let's go in here. I love committing murder of the first degree of death. What I said was redundant just now, sorry. Dum dum da dum dum da dum da dum da dum dum. I'm being a dum dum right fucking now. That's a new mechanic too. Neat. So, all Atreus has right now is ifs. That's good. That's good to know. I like ifs, but I like results, actually. I like better results afterwards. I'd like something that's, you know, concrete. Ow. Wabla. Oh damn, I split him in half. Damn. I want to hit you with the blade, though. Oh, fine. Have it your way. I feel like that down button that I keep pressing to sheath the weapon is gonna come in handy later. Just a feeling I've got. That's interesting. Is that all of them? Probably me. I mean, technically I did cause the Fimble Winter to happen. Wait, why did Trace get experience? He didn't do anything.
Hi, son.
Hi, Dad. Alright, let's go this way. I get a bad feeling about this. What's this way? It's over here. Oh! I was gonna say, I just barely saw that crack in the side. I was like, what in the world? I've never seen that before. I played the game before, but I don't remember it. Okay, that was interesting. When did I lose health? Oh well. Sure, I'll find out later. Let's go up the wall. Oh geez. Yep. Ah. Yeah, I have a bad feeling about that. Of course, why would my shield not be busted? Do I still got... Yep, still got the rock. Ow. Bam! Whoa, I was close. I keep hitting that block button out of sheer force of habit now. See? I was just attempting to block. I'll get dumb. Oh, damn, Kratos. He's got a point. Hate to say it, but he really does. Neat. feet. Do I gotta use that before I can travel onward? Yeah, okay. What's over here? A scroll? And a chest! I'll be damned! The Ashen God. Oh, okay. I don't know about that, but... I wouldn't think that killing me would end Fimbulwinter. There's nothing down here. Great. So, how do I get in there? Oh, there's a secret entrance. From Avatar. Secret tunnel. Through the mountain. Sorry. At least my sister found it funny. Wait, before I do that, what's... Oh, there's nothing over there. Thought there might be something there. How does Kratos know that? It's getting in the way. Yeah. There it is. Now I got the whole song stuck in my head. Two lovers forbidden from one another, the mountain divides their people. Sorry. Why is this gonna get cool? Okay, yep, I was right, that's cool. What is it? A doorway? This is gonna be amazing. Thank you, Mimir. Okay. Fair enough. Okay. That's kind of cool. Neat. All right, what is it? Again with the marble. Atreus. Okay. Who's we? Of course. Breathe, Kratos. Breathe. Might be. Interesting. Well, damn, that didn't go the way he expected. Sounds about right. That's a fair point, again. Why is Kratos talking like a philosopher now? Oh, I thought that might work. Not an accident. Another chest, yay! So that's where I went to, or went down. This is where I just went up to. This is another up. So why, oh, holy shit. So many treasure chests. Oh, that one was right. Okay, that was cool. Roundabout. Why do you say that, Mimir? That's what she said. Sorry, you guys deserve better than that. Bam! So that's all you got, huh? Of course I tried to block that. Why not? Let's do something about you, you son of a duck. Oh, Mimir's words of wisdom.
It wouldn't be so bad if they wouldn't take care of you after them, after us, and they left before we did. That's fucking wrong. Yeah. Just wrong. Young.
Boink. Sindri. That's interesting enough. It probably won't stay clean, not even gonna lie. The tree seems brighter than I remember. There's my doorway, right there. There it is. Let's see what we got. Holy crap, that's cool. That's an awesome view. That is an awesome view. Ha! Oh, shit. Okay. Of course you do. Oh, damn. Aww. Kratos saying something insignificant. Oh, excuse me. That was unexpected. I'll do that one. It's got better shit, I guess. Brothers Brain Investment. The Holdra Brothers, huh? Do I want that, or do I want that? I want that. Let's equip that. To get that one. And... oh wait, I have all of these? Let's upgrade that. I can't upgrade anything else, so... let's upgrade that. Let's see. What do we got in here? 4 iron and hex over. Why can I imagine that Kratos would have a good time eating a snack right here? Alright. 41 minutes. So, let's see what we got cooking up here now. Okay. Nice. What in the hell is that? Wait, you're friendly? What are you doing to my mirror? Sounds fair. Basically, just called him a blue shit talker. What the hell is that down there? What the hell is that? I don't want, nope, I don't want to know, I don't want to know. Motherfucker, did you just undress me? Eyelid clamps? Awesome. Nice. Give me this. Apparently you can't be trusted with a head of knowledge. What do we got? Is this me or does he run like a girl? You also said moist. Alright, and that's where I'm going to stop it for today, so wait a minute. Alright, so thank you everyone for the first and second parts of this episode, this game, and I shall see you in a future episode. Till then, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and absolutely take care. This is Jevon Primus, and I will see you next time, so bye everybody.